We're still months away from season premiere of Vanderpump Rules Season 6, but it seems that the guys and gals of Zur have reached officially the FCK point in their career, essentially giving up any effort to keep storylines and other spoilers under wraps. While they haven't come right out and posted any of the details on their Instagram pages, we have a pretty solid idea of where things are headed in the episodes to come. For starters, it looks like we're in for breakups galore. Sources close to the cast say Jax Taylor and Brittany Cartwright have called it quits, but that might be chronicled on the former couple's upcoming spin-off series, Jax and Brittany Take Kentucky. What's likely to be much more dramatic is the rumored Katie Maloney-Tom Schwartz divorce. Maloney has half-heartedly denied the split. Schwartz, as far as we know, has remained silent on the matter, but one needs only to look at any of their social media pages to see that the newlyweds don't seem to be spending much time together. But that doesn't mean Katie is feeling lonely these days. Judging from her Instagram posts, she's spending more time than ever her Witches of West Hollywood chick clique. And the group recently expanded, thanks to a truce that once seemed impossible. After years of vitriol, Katie and Lala Kent have buried the hatchet. Maloney talked about her newest and the most unexpected friendship during a recent podcast interview. At the reunion back in February, we squashed it, Katie said. I kind of had a moment of clarity, especially after the wedding. As you can see, the new besties are rocking matching outfits and attending red carpet events together and everything. Katie says she and Kent become much tighter than she ever would have expected. Getting to know her has been really nice and eye-opening, she added. We actually get along better than I thought we would. It's hard to describe how surprising this friendship really is. After all, it wasn't long ago that Katie was leading the effort to call out Lala for dating a married man. So maybe Katie has loosened up because she's no longer married? Unfortunately for us, she says she won't be talking about her marital status anymore until the new season begins, probably at the behest of her Bravo bosses. We guess there is still some effort to keep secrets going on. Watch Vanderpump Rules online to get caught up in time for what's sure to be a drama-packed, if somewhat predictable, season.